Namaste all of you. My name is Dr. Ritu Singh Rajput. Today's topic is gene silencing. Transcriptional gene silencing. Transcription gene silencing is promoter silence gene hypermethylated in promoted region, and it has a purpose of viral immunity. In post-transcriptional gene silencing, promoter activated gene hypermethylated in coding region, and its purpose is also a virus immunity. It has recently termed as RNAi. Post-transcriptional gene silencing is gene silencing, RNA silencing, RNA interferences at certain fungi. RNA can be spread throughout the certain organisms, C. elegans in plants. Short history of the transcription gene silencing, our definition of the ability to exogenous double-stranded RNA to suppress the expression of the gene which corresponds to the DS double-stranded RNA sequence. In 1990, Jorsen worked on this post-transcription silencing. In 1995, Guo and Camphuos work on C. elegans in gene silencing, and further 1998 Nilo and Fire also work on double-stranded gene silencing. And what is the RNA interference post-transcription gene silencing? Double-stranded RNA need to direct against an exons and introns order to the effective homology of the double-stranded RNA, and target gene and mRNA is required. Target mRNA lost after RNAi. The effect is non-stoichiometric. Some amount of double-stranded RNA can wipe out an excess of the mRNA. And this works from the enzymatic mechanism. Single-stranded RNA doesn't work as well as double-stranded RNA. Double-stranded RNA also produced, but it helps to transcription inverted repeats, viral replication, RNA dependent in polymerase. Double-stranded RNA triggers to cleave homologous mRNA, and post-transcription gene silencing defective to the plant, more sensitive and infection by the RNA virus, and in nematode transfusion and more active. This is the RNAi can be reproduced, C. elegans, and double-stranded RNA then feed and choke, and it will be injected to the Drosophila. Inject embryos with double-stranded RNA and create transgenic fields into the expressed double-stranded hairpin loop. Cultured mammalian cells, embryonic stem cultured cells are oocytes or early embryos transferring into inject double-stranded RNA, and differentiated culture cells are whole organisms which is worked in vivo culture, transfect synthetic siRNA or that. In mammalian cell culture, transfect animal plasmid express mRNA precursor like stem loop to generate siRNA in cells. In plants, over excess of double-stranded RNA and double-stranded RNA hairpin loop, also a transgene, and in over expresses single-stranded RNA in plants as a transgene and virus trigger suppression. Mechanism of RNAi, double-stranded RNA, and it will be converted into the for the double-stranded RNA processing, which is called DICER, in inducing into the RNA-induced silencing complex, and then further homologous mRNA target recognition. Then further it will be cleave target DNA. This is the gene silencing, where miRNA made from the double-stranded RNA enter into the cell, and further it will be converted into miRNA, and miRNA made a complex with miRNA mediated target recognition, and from siRNA also duplex, and further it will be activated the si mediated target recognition, and it will be activated to mRNA. Then mRNA cleaved and degraded into the some sections, and it will be transferred into the cell, and chromatin remodeling, and it made a hairpin precursor. I hope you are satisfied with this session. Further, we will discuss in next lecture about gene silencing. This session is powered by Digital Version 2.0, Jyoti Vidyapeeth Women University.